Hello everyone, welcome, my name is Bogdan, welcome back to Jurassic Park Builder. Yes, people, we are again in this game because it seems that Ludia just released another new creature, which is Hineria, and the one of the dinosaurs that cost money. You can only get the dinosaurs in packs, if you buy packs from their shop, which people don't really do that. Yeah, this is the second creature they released after they did with the Utahraptor last month. That happened last month. So yeah, again they screw up the people that waste their money on buying these creatures, but they made some other free players happy with these new creatures as well, especially me. Like, they help me now to get this new creature. Again, I need to set my controls. Okay. Zoom in. And zoom out. It doesn't work. Oh wait, it worked. Oh yeah, it works. Okay, whatever. I think I don't have the music on. Yeah. That the music was missing. So let's check this new creature. We're gonna speed it up. Oh, it's more expensive than Utahraptor. Utahraptor was only $2 to speed up. So let's see. Air bladders inside the Hineria will serve as primitive lungs, allowing it to survive for short period outside of water. All right. So let's check it out. Ooh, cute. Looks kind of cute. Looks more like a... Never mind. Okay. So what's its animation looks like? I really don't remember. It has a similar animation with something, but I don't really remember which one is. It's a slightly something like a piranha. So let's check Dunkalastis. Dunkalastis is Chew, Expactinus are Chew in the enclosure as well, so find something. Maybe Dacosaurus animation? No. Definitely something I don't know yet. Okay, so let's feed him. Make it level 10. Oh, nice. Looks nice. I hope it's powerful as well, so I can use him in the tournament. Let's evolve. Okay, so let's see. 3,322 ferocity, 2,304 blood, 124, 748 attack. Kinda good. Let's do this crap. Okay, last piece. Please don't fail. Please don't fail, you son of a dino. Again! Oh my god. Although popularity depicted crawling up onto land, it was far more likely they were just powerful fins. Okay. Alright, speed up. And boom! Looks more fat. And more colored a little. Let's feed him up. Let's make him level 20 now. I really want to see how good it is. Yes, his ferocity is quite high. Quite high, tough. Probably very good for a mid shield maybe, or an attacker. Who knows? We shall see in the tournament, of course. 643 ferocity, 4608 blood. Okay. 248, 1,419. Okay. Alright. Let's do this again. 3 million coins, guys. Jesus Christ. 3 million coins wasted just to evolve this guy 2 times. Hineria was a predator of other fish, including sharks and prehistoric amphibians. Oof. Okay. Speed up. Okay, now it's even more colored. Even more than before. I want to see his stats. Okay, he's probably gonna pass 900. Yes, he just passed 900. Awesome. Let's see. 964. Okay, 6912. 372. 2242. Okay. Awesome. Now let's do this crap again. I hate it so much. Alright, guys. 4 million and something coins. This guy took so much. Too many resources to level up. Very too many resources. Me, honestly, I would prefer to just pay like 5 or 10 million coins instantly and just evolve it and don't give a damn. But I hate the waiting. That's the only thing I hate the most. Just the wait. Okay. So yeah, we finally did it. Despite misleading reports of Hineria being over 7 meters long, most real specimens come in around 4 meters, or the size of 2 Christmas trees. Oh, Christmas tree! Oh, Christmas tree, I don't give a damn! I just want to see it maxed out. Level 41, ferocity 997. Wow, already it's gonna pass 1000. And maybe 100 as well. Let's see. Let's max it out. Oh yeah, it just passed. Oh my god. Almost the best creature from the aquatic creature. Are you serious? Are you serious? Wow, this guy is powerful. It's tough. 9,250 blood. 495. 2,973. It's gonna be probably a mid shield or something in the middle that I can use to get to absorb tough attacks. So there we have it, this Hineria guy. We are gonna use him in the tournament as well today. I saved one tournament for this guy. I don't think I have enough creatures to play the aquatic creature, but I think I'm gonna buy back some creatures to do this. First, we are gonna use this Hineria guy in all three battles. We are fighting Spider-Man. We have Spider-Man in our list, okay. So let's see. I'm gonna put Arcolan first. Oh my god, it's the second best creature. It's the second best creature. So I might not. I'm gonna put this guy, yes, of course. I don't want to put Geosaurus. I'm gonna put... No. Like this. And this guy should be good enough to finish them all, I hope. Let's hope we are not gonna lose this. I put like a very good attacker for the last mod all the time, but this time I put this guy for the last. Just because I want to see all its all its attacks, special moves. Okay, we are in Platinum League, so he knows almost all my weaknesses, so we need to be careful. Alright, so there we have it. This is our second creature that we got. That costs money if you want to get them all from the game. So there are 9 creatures that cost money. We got 2 already. We got Utahraptor, the first one. Then we got this guy, the second one. Next one will 100% sure is gonna be Ice Age Glacier creature. And then probably they are gonna release another Carnivore, another Aquatic, and again another Glacier. That's what I think Bloodia is gonna do, but I don't know how long it's gonna take. Utahraptor was released last month. They released now for, and it was for an event. Was it for an event? Utahraptor? Oh yeah, it was for the give a wish, something like that. I don't know what event it was. Last month it was something. I think the Valentine's Day or something like that. They released that new creature for free. For free for DNA. Tournaments, so you can play the tournaments. And now they give this new creature for the Easter. I hope they are not gonna release a next one for what's next? Halloween. I hope we are not gonna wait till Halloween to get another creature. I just hope not. Okay. If they release one creature every single mod, I'm fine. I am awesome. I'm okay. Okay, let's see. We have problems now. We have problems. Here we have it. Woo! He's kinda unique. I shouldn't have done that, but whatever. He's kinda unique. I don't think I remember a creature to do this. These attacks. Okay, please don't do a special attack. If you do, you are a son of a dino. Oh, thank god I didn't do anything here. He's gonna block now. Okay. Block. Do your special attack, come on. I know you want to. Okay. Let's do our special attacks. Okay, alright. I think I remember this creature. I think I remember this animation. I just think I'm not sure. Alright, we have problems here. We have problems here. No, the creature is kinda unique in some way. I don't remember. Is it Dacosaurus? It is. Is it a creature from the bronze type thingy? Kronosaurus? Does he have the animation of the Kronosaurus? I think he has the animation of Kronosaurus. I'm sure he has something, but he is a different type of creature, and it seems like it's kinda unique, but not quite. But it's awesome. So we used swipe and bite. We need to use charge now and special attack. Oh wait, we used special attack, sorry. We used special attack. We need to use bite and charge. Okay, let's see now. Geosaurus, of course. Let's put something over from here. Like Metrohynchus. And we bite back this guy. Alright, this should be a good team. Let's hope we're gonna win it. And I don't know if we're gonna win the next one, but I think I'm gonna need to buy back something powerful. I think, we shall see. Okay, so let's see. We have, oh, we can do the bite on that creature, the last one, Elasmosaurus. So we have the chance to see the bite animation. Don't know where I can use the charge animation. Maybe on the last battle. Okay, he used a block and a special. Kinda bad. Okay. Is he gonna use another block? No, this time he didn't use. And I know he can't kill me with one attack now. So I'm gonna do another attack on it. Okay, awesome. So let's see, we are gonna bite him in the nose like we always do, but we still can't take him down, so we need two attacks to take this Mosasaurus down. And let's hope he's gonna use all his blocks, because if he's not gonna use all his blocks, we are gonna be in trouble. Okay, Metrohynchus. Not good. Okay, he knows our weaknesses, which is bad. It's bad, he knows our weaknesses. Let's bite. Awesome. Okay. I think we can survive this special attack. Yes, we can, awesome. I knew we are gonna survive two more attacks, so a special is great because that's a waste. He could have killed me. He could not kill me with one attack of a special attack. Even he was going to kill me only with two attacks, so that's a waste of a special. on him. Now we can bite him. And that's his bite attack. We need to find a way to see the charge attack. He's not gonna use his special attacks now, I hope. Okay, let's bite this other Bellachotops in the nose. Let's hope we can kill him with 3 attacks. That's all I want. Oh no! Oh no! Bad, this is bad, this is bad. Can we survive one more attack? I think we can survive one more attack. The thing is, I don't know if I can kill the Elasmosaurus. Oh, Jesus. I don't think I'm gonna kill that Elasmosaurus with 2 special attacks. Because this dude doesn't have very good attack. It's more of a mid-shield. So this tactic that I'm using here is not very good. Okay, we took down that guy. Now we need to use our special attacks. We can't risk it. Let's do it. Come on, buddy. You look so awesome. Halt. Can we do another special attack to finish this guy? Block. Alright. We are gonna get our bugs back anyway. Because we wasted some bugs here to bring this guy back. To use him. To see him in full attack. Full tournament attack. Come on, buddy. Halt. Finish him off. Yes. Alright. You are awesome. I think he has the Coronosaurus animation. Which is a bronze tournament, a bronze creature. And it's right here. This one. He has the same animation as this guy. Okay. We are gonna put Pliosaurus, Mosasaurus, and oh my god, 52 bucks. 52 bucks to bring this guy back. Wow. Wow. We have Mosasaurus on the middle, so we should win this easy. And we can see its charge attack as well. I'm gonna try and see its charge attack. What you gonna do, buddy? You're gonna use a special on me. Can we survive one more attack after this special? Yes, we can. Yes, we can. So let's see, swipe in the face. Not quite. More of a swipe in the block. Oh, he didn't know my weakness. That's a waste of a turn. Because I can survive one more now. Thank you, Geosaurus, for wasting your turn. Let's see. He wasted it again. Awesome. Let's see, he wasted another block now because of that. Now we didn't survive it. Damn it. It would be cool if we could survive that attack as well, but we didn't. Now Mosasaurus is gonna kill this guy in one more attack. After he attacks me, of course. That's a big damage. That's a big damage. Swipe, finish him off, come on. That's it, we have one more block to worry about and 2 specials, which we can survive them because Moza has a lot of life points. Moza can survive this, I think. I think we can survive this, I'm not sure. Bye team. Alright, I really want to see the charge attack. Come on. That's it. We can put a block when he's gonna use that special attack. It's gonna save us a little. Okay. He wasted all his blocks. Awesome. Now we can take him down easy. Because we have 3 blocks and 3 reserves. 3 blocks and 3 special attacks. Sorry. I'm still... I still play Jurassic World the game, so I'm kind of forgetting this. Let's use a block in case he's gonna use his special attack. Yes! We did it! We tricked him! Okay. Let's not be used with the Jurassic World mechanics here and Remember the Jurassic Park builder mechanics? Bite! There we have it, we took him down. I think we can survive 3 attacks from this guy. Yes, we can, and that's enough for me to use. Let's see. I'm gonna use a swipe. Okay. I'm gonna use a special, a charge, and maybe something else. Alright. Come on, buddy. You are tough. Let's finish him off. And I like the creature, this creature's animation, because he has the Kronosaurus, and Kronosaurus is a bronze, and he had its animation unique. I think it was unique. I don't remember if we have another creature that has the same animation as Kronosaurus. Maybe we have a super rare, I mean a silver guy, I'm not sure. Let's use a charge. I really wanted to see that charge. Okay. Now we're gonna block and finish him off. Let's do this. Finish him off! Boom! And there we have it, guys. We used the hell of this creature in this tournament. And we got our box back. Almost. I'm still gonna need to get some more bucks till I reach like 1000 bucks and I am safe for the next creature. I'm okay. Till the next creature is gonna be released. Alright. Jellicus is 40% off if you want to buy it from the shop. It's here. Where is it? Market. Okay. Where is Jellicus? It should be here with the normal guys. So we have Hinosaurus, no. Hibodus, these are the... Oh no, these are the tournament creatures. We have Anomalocaris, which I thought that new creature has the same animation as this guy, but it doesn't have the same animation. Okay. Jellicus, here it is. You can buy it. Kronosaurus. Where are the other two ones? Oh. Ono Orthoceras is here, and that's it, I think. I'm not so sure if Hibodus. Yeah, Hibodus, I think it's another guy that you can buy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 DNA creatures we got. Awesome. Okay, so there we have it, guys. I told you guys in the previous episode, my previous Jurassic Park Builder episode, that as soon as I see something new in this game, I'm gonna come and play it again. So, there we have it, we got this new creature. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, don't forget to leave a like, share my video with your friends, subscribe today, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye. Is this a Margasaurus gonna kill me? Because he had one more special attack. I'm gonna click.